15 kids in the backyard drinking wine. You tell me stories.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
And the ones you left behind.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Goodbye, the pain is on the wall.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Rob's in the kitchen making pizza. Somewhere down in the reaper. I'm singing songs about the future.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. I should be able to find the tools I need here. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score!
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine. You tell me stories of the sea.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Nothing. This is so lame. Nothing. This is so... Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. I guess they're aging these books. These are way... Chloe's stepdad is head of... Nothing. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. No need to go there now.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you. To stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly three.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Two, three.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Chloe, open this door!
This is going nowhere fast. You can hide a joint, but not the smell. Forget it.
One, two, three.
Shit!
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little—
Fuck you, pig!
I— Listen. You asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. I can already tell from today that you're trouble, Max. I hope this doesn't affect your status at Blackwell. Don't ever come back here.
Listen, dipshit, if you ever lay a hand on me again, I'll have your ass in jail. Then you can guard yourself all night.
You're the ones who'll end up in jail. Oh, you only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. And clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max, don't you? So done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Chloe,
I'm